I'm Dave Tarrant. I'm the trainer and data scientist here at the Open Data Institute. In order to build the web of open linked data, we need two things. The first one is data that is referenceable on the web. And the second thing is people to link to this data from within their own data. Thankfully, the 5-star guideline gives us the 4th and 5th stars, which can help us with this. The 4th star is all about identifiers. Now, we use identifiers all the time to identify places, people, or maybe even a spare part for something. The problem is with these identifiers is we can't click on them. They're just random numbers. So what if you turned these identifiers into full web addresses that you then could click on? We would be able to get back a human-readable web page about that thing. A machine would be able to get back data. And a 3D printer might even be able to get back enough data to create the thing itself. So this identifier becomes the identifier for the physical thing, not just something we can use to look up a web page. And that's what the 4th star is all about. The 5th star is all about adding context and simply linking from this data or from this thing to other things that are contextually relevant so we can find out more information and more knowledge. We live in an age where it's more than just humans who are connected to the web. Everything from household appliances to trains to even some clothing is now connected. And this is of critical importance to help us derive this new value, to bring new value to our society, our economy, and to help us save the environment. The web of open link data is critical to help us achieve this aim and unlock full potential. The web of open link data will be the biggest evolution of the web since the web itself.